New diesel engines must meet the latest Euro 6 emission standards. These standards are among the most stringent in the world, reducing harmful emissions such as CO2, diesel particulates, and NOx to near zero levels. To achieve these levels, producers of diesel engines rely on selective catalytic reduction systems, or SCR. These systems reduce nitrogen oxides from diesel emissions. It's called selective because it specifically acts on NOx. The system injects diesel exhaust fluid, or DEF, into the exhaust stream of the diesel engine. Through a special catalyst, toxic NOx gases are converted into harmless nitrogen and water. However, DEF freezes at a temperature of minus 11 degrees Celsius, stopping the system from working. To prevent this from happening, heating cables are processed in or around the SCR tubes. Steel wire producer Bekaert has designed and tested an extensive range of cables specifically for this use. These heating cables are made from durable wires that provide homogeneous heat distribution. They guarantee a reliable and fast heating and a high resilience to temperature variations. The high mechanical strength and corrosion resistance of our heating cables make it a reliable component for the SCR system. Bekaert creates tailor-made solutions based on your requirements in terms of diameter, corrosion resistance, and electrical conductivity. Our cables feature a high degree of flexibility that makes them easy to process around or inside the tube. Bekaert developed cables that can perform in direct contact with the highly corrosive DEF, resulting in a fast and efficient heat distribution. Would you like to know how Bekaert can move your business forward? Visit metalfibers.bekaert.com.